Excited for some of our favorite fall activities. Right now, people are getting things ready for the annual Boo at the Zoo.
Yeah, News 18's Isabella Caruso is there. She joins us now to tell us what's new about this year's event. Isabella?
Hey guys, I'm here at Columbian Park Zoo. We're just about an hour away until Boo at the Zoo kicks off officially. I thought I was doing an interview with just Kara Bishop, who's the co-chair of Boo at the Zoo, but she brought a friend. Kara, who is this?
This is an African giant millipede, and he is just one of the mini creepy crawlies that you can see tonight in our little mini zoo that we have. So that's going to be fun for all the kids to interact with. We also have some great new inflatables this year, something for every age. We've got something with an obstacle course, we've got bouncing, so that'll be another great addition to the zoo with the Enchanted Train Ride and the costume contest that everyone's used to seeing. So we're very excited for our first night tonight.
All right, well, you can meet all these creepy crawly animals here. Kicking off at 6:30, goes until 9 tonight, but if you can't come out tonight, tomorrow and Friday, same times, you can come here at Columbian Park Zoo. We'll have a link online at WLFI.com to pre-purchase tickets. Reporting in Lafayette, Isabella.